Good morning all of you, welcome to your nursery class and this is your math class. So in the last video we have learned how to write number 6. Now in this class we will learn how to write number 7. Which number is this? Number 7. So tell me first, how many smileys are there? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 smileys. So we will write number 7. It is very easy to make it. For number 7, first we will make a slipping line at the top and along with it a right slanting line like this. A slipping line along with it a right slanting line. A slipping line, a right slanting line. Number 7. It is easy, right? Slipping line, a right slanting line. Number 7. I hope you understood. Now, you will trace it first and then try to write it by yourself. Okay? Thank you.